Hello, welcome back to Rise of Industry. I am Lauren, here to bring you a new video today detailing how to set up advanced logistics. The question of how do I get products from point A to point B and finally to point C? Well, I'm here today to run you through that. So we have lumber here and we want to destroy the forest. We just need to destroy this forest and sell it for produce and just get rid of all the woodland critters. And we want to cut down so many trees that not even this town can buy it all. So we need to ship some of it elsewhere. So what we have set up is that the warehouse, the first link in the chain, the lumber yard is sending it to the nearby warehouse. We have a train terminal connecting warehouse 1 and warehouse 2. Now this works with basically whenever you set it up from point A to point B, you need to make sure that you've got a depot, whether it be a truck depot at both ends. You can't just make a truck depot at one side or in the middle. It needs to be within the radius of the warehouse here. So the first link is we are requesting 10 wood in this second warehouse, and that is going to be brought in via the train here. So we're going to bring 10 wood in. The next step is it's going to take it via truck depot 1 to all the way, where is it? All the way down here to this second truck depot. And we've got another request down here asking for 10 as well. Now, a couple of details that are very, very important to note if you want this to work correctly is that the amount requested needs to be the same, or the last link in the chain needs to request less. Otherwise, it's just going to ask for more, and this one isn't going to be able to give it, and it's all going to break down. Another thing to note is that over here, we have pull disabled. That is to ensure that once the wood from the second warehouse gets to the third warehouse, it doesn't immediately send it back, because warehouse 2 is, where's my wood? I need some more wood. Please help me. None of that. We're going to make sure it ends up at the final warehouse here. Now, the final thing that we need to make sure of is the ordering. Now you can see how I've got it ordered at the moment. I've got the last location ordered first, but this won't be how you need to start it out. What you need to start with first is to make sure that the first location, so point B, you know, connecting to point A, that's requesting the 10 wood, this one gets priority first. So the 10 wood comes in here. Now, as soon as that's filled, as soon as that has its 10 wood, you're going to change the ordering so that the third warehouse is now prioritizing it. Now, the reason for this is because if you initially start it like this and don't change anything, the 10 wood will get here, but then it won't go to warehouse 3. The reason is it's saying, I value 10 wood more than you value 10 wood, and you can't have my wood. I need my wood. I just need it. And similarly, if we start with this first, it will ask for the 10 wood, but it won't be able to get it because the third location isn't directly connected to the initial source. So we need to make sure that point B in our chain is at the top. We wait until it's filled, and then we change the ordering so that the last location is ordered on top. And that is how you get a supply chain set up. As you can see, we've got the trucks heading back to the truck depot there, and you can see that it's coming here. So point A, point B, point C. Hope you found this useful. Thanks for watching, and thank you to Alex, the lead designer and creator of Rise of Industry, in taking me through this. He's a very, very active dev, helping us answer all the community questions. If you want to be more active in the community, I recommend you join the Discord, which you can find the link for in the main menu of the game. Hope to see you there. All the best, and I'll see you next time.